Learning Japanese and English through essay.
Ayadori, Cat's Cradle, String Figures.
Ayadori は女の子の伝統的な遊びで、輪にした糸を両手首や指先にかけて、橋、琴、川などのさまざまな形を作り出していきます。一人で両手の指で操作しながら作り出すやり方と、二人で受け渡しながら互いにやり取りをし、形を変えていくやり方とがあります。外国でも、あやとりに類する遊びは各地で見られます。幼稚園でも子どもたちはあやとりをします。私の子どもたちはほうきや四段はしごを楽しんでいました。一人あやとりはあやとりが得意な人が楽しんでいるようです。ちなみに、ドラえもんに出てくるのび太くんも、あやとりは得意だそうですよ。
あやとり、Cat's Cradle、String Figures。あやとり is a traditional game for girls. A string tied in a loop is held by the wrists or fingertips of both hands and made into various shapes like a bridge, koto, or river. One person alone can play by manipulating the fingers of both hands, and two persons can change the shapes by passing them back and forth to each other in various styles of holding the string. Games similar to ayatori can be seen in many parts of the world.Even in kindergarten, children play ayatori. My children enjoyed hoki, broom, and yondan bashigo, four-step ladder. Ayatori alone seems to be enjoyed by people who are good at ayatori. By the way, Nobita-kun,Who appears in Doraemon is also good at ayatori.
Ayatori, Cat's Cradle, String Figures. Ayatori is a traditional game for girls. A string tied in a loop is held by the wrists or fingertips of both hands.And made into various shapes like a bridge, koto, or river. One person alone can play by manipulating the fingers of both hands, and two persons can change the shapes by passing them back and forth to each other in various styles of holding the string.Games similar to ayatori can be seen in many parts of the world. Even in kindergarten, children play ayatori. My children enjoyed hoki, broom, and yondan bashigo, four-step ladder. Ayatori alone seems to be enjoyed by people who are good at ayatori.By the way, Nobita-kun, who appears in Doraemon, is also good at ayatori.